So welcome everyone to this week's quick energy overview. This week is from December 14 to December 20. And the card for this week is the Hermit card. It says aloneness. And we have this very spiritual soul looking at the light, being to himself, being turning inward. So the time, as we know, we are having this new moon solar eclipse right now. So the sun itself represents self-awareness, source, essence, core, the soul energy. So time to be self-aware, time to be introspective, time to be self-reflective, to be still, to be silent, to turn inwards. Okay, so new moon is there. So new moon, what happens? Whatever we plant in the new moon, whatever energies we plant, we reap the result later. Because of the eclipse, there is this element of things being hidden and not fully revealed right now. But eventually, new stuff comes in, new energies come in, and right now, it's important to reflect and learn and get wisdom from whatever we have gone through in the past. Okay, so sometime later in the week, we may have more vibrant energies, we may have more higher frequencies coming up, and which we can use for further expansion, manifestation, healing, and abundance. So have a lovely week. All the best.